Hello, this is Eduardo Ramos from the DocsPress developers team, and I would like to show you how the DocsPress plugin for WordPress works. I would like first to stress that the main goal of this plugin is to allow you to upload to WordPress any content that you have developed or generated with your favorite Office suite. It may be Microsoft Office, LibreOffice, or OpenOffice. So let me start by opening a document that we would like to upload to WordPress, and in particular, I'm opening it in with the help of Microsoft Word. As you see, this document has some text, a nice chart, some text with additional formatting, and another section that includes some charts and some nicely formatted text. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is just let me minimize this document. Well, one important thing is that, as you see, the document is saved in ODT format. This is no problem because all these standard Office suites, including Microsoft Office, can save, open, edit in this format. Okay, so whenever you're working with Microsoft Office, well, if you work with LibreOffice or OpenOffice, ODT is the native format, so you don't have to do anything. But if you're working with MS Word, for example, when you save the document, you just have to go and choose that the format to save is Open Document Text. Okay. Let me minimize this document and let's generate a new post. Okay, so I go here to the WordPress admin interface. I click it, add new. And as you see here, I, as always, introduce some title. And now, if you have installed the DocsPresso plugin, you will see there's an extra button here. If I click on it, I will be able to choose an existing document or go, for example, to upload files. And I am going to upload the document that you have just seen. Okay, I say insert. And as you can see, a shortcode appears. If I now hit the preview button, well, I have just the banner of my WordPress website, and here I have what I have called my sample document, and as you can see, not only the document is pretty faithfully represented, but the charts have become active charts with nice JavaScript effects. As you can see, the document is reproduced very well. Okay, so there's no much more to it. Only to comment that you may also introduce additional content in your post. You don't have to get all the content from the document. You can just write anything here. Okay, and that content should also be included in the post. Okay, I hope that you find this plugin interesting, and it will simplify your life to generate nicely formatted content for your WordPress website. Thank you for your time.